local farm warrior. Navy Chief Petty Officer Stephen Mills, a Fort Worth, Texas native from the prestigious Navy SEALs, was killed in action on August 6, 2011, when enemy forces shot down a CH-47 Chinook helicopter over Wardak, Afghanistan. He paid the ultimate sacrifice for our country, and we fly today in honor of Stephen and all of those who have given their lives in defense of our freedoms.